past bashing is never a practice, but it is not something that we like or we used to do it. To us, past being Islamic party, orang kata bersaudara. But sometimes there are things, because we have similarities, we have differences. Sometimes we talk about differences. But now there is a need, urgent need, for us to focus more on similarities and common issues. Our briefing to respective spokesmen, we are just giving a general framework. We never dictate our speakers. They are free to say in their own way, and they are also free to raise anything that they want to raise. Sometimes people accuse UMNO of trying to sort of control delegates. Actually, there is no such thing. What we do, because they have to prepare for presidential speech, they must be given broad guideline what presidential speech gonna be like. Because only a few hours after presidential speech, the usul to be debated. They have no time to prepare. So we must give a very broad framework. That's all what we do. We don't simply dictate, you must say this, you must not say this. That is not UMNO. I've been spokesman for many, many years.